between the river and the poultry train. She's been working for a living before she even knew her name. She had a picture of Jesus on the wall in a picture frame, and it put a smile on her face, and it helped to ease the pain. She mothered three young children, her face really showed her age. The old man died and left her working on minimum wage. She had a cross of Jesus hanging around her neck, waiting on Sunday morning to put on a Sunday dress. She loved to hear them church bells tone and listen to the choir sing. She's up in the sky now, looking down on the rain. They put a picture of Jesus in the casket where the body lay, and the preacher man said these words as he laid her in the grave. Y'all to put your hands together like this. Thank you.
This song by Jake Edgar on the guitar, y'all, right there. Atlanta native, everyone.